action.
It feels like yesterday that we started doing this, but it's been 3 years and we have like grown and changed. It was all of our first jobs. It's incredibly meaningful. It really does start to feel like a family. And I'm not saying that to cover up like some secret rivalries. At the beginning of the season, we find Hannah and Adam in a relationship. She sort of managed to get back on solid footing with her book editor. She's starting out kind of in the best place that we've seen her yet. Of course, because this is girls, that cannot last. But at this moment, she's really happy.
We catch up with what Jessa is up to. Jessa likes to kick up a lot of dust. Sometimes people make much larger strides to find themselves.
So Marnie got left pretty abruptly by Charlie.
Manically grieving, I think is the phrase I would use to describe it. She feels very empowered, and at the same time, she's completely falling apart like she always is.
So we find her kind of like at her rock bottom, which is working at Ray's. Ray is now like a coffee impresario. He's kicking ass. He has a coffee/pizza place, which basically only employs the most depressed girls in Brooklyn.
She's made an active decision to be reckless, specifically sexually. There are nights that she does that and nights that she doesn't.
And experimenting with some new eye makeup and hairstyles that I think will really satisfy the Twitter sphere. Elijah's back. He's so fun, he's so wise in such a rude, mean way. We needed that guy on the show. I love watching an episode and just refreshing Twitter. I really get to find out in real time whether we're onto something and whether things feel real, because that's always been the intention of the show.